Imagine living your entire life upside down. Sounds impossible? Well, it is not impossible for a sloth. Sloths eat, sleep, and even give birth to their young ones in this position. Have you ever wondered why sloths like to hang upside down? You see, sloths need to eat young, tender leaves that grow on the outer tips of branches because they are easier to digest and often have a lower toxin content. So in order to eat these new leaves, the easiest way to reach them is by hanging upside down. But now the question is, how do sloths manage to hang upside down without getting tired? Unlike us, these animals don't have trouble breathing in that inverted position. For a mammal that spends 90% of its time hanging upside down would put pressure on the lungs, which would make breathing very costly in terms of energy. But it seems sloths have solved this problem and made their body suitable for this inverted lifestyle. They have multiple internal additions that anchor their abdominal organs, particularly the liver and stomach, to their lower ribs. The key locations of these additions, close to the diaphragm, means that they can bear the weight of all abdominal organs, preventing the lungs from compressing and thereby helping them breathe easily when the animals are inverted. Thanks to their additions that allow them to hang fully inverted and access food from difficult sites which otherwise wouldn't have been possible. Okay, now that you have learned why and how sloths manage to hang upside down for so long, are you still curious to know why do sloths let algae and moths grow on their fur? Then you should check out these two videos.